Hi, Mum. It's me, your son. You're probably wondering why you're watching a video of me when I'm in the same room as you. But I didn't want to miss out on saying happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mummy! I know it's not quite the day that you have planned, but we have to think about all the amazing things you're going to have to look forward to afterwards. And I hope that Dad and James spoil you rotten. And I love you so, so much. Love you, love you, love you.
Happy birthday, Sue. Happy 60th. We're sorry not to be able to celebrate with you and have a good old knees up, but we are looking forward to the massive party that we will have when this is all over.
Happy birthday, Sue.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear Auntie Sue. Happy birthday to you. Have a good day. Sorry that it's not how you want to spend your day, but I'm sure it'll be a special one. We love you loads.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to Auntie Sue. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, Sue.
Happy birthday. Have a fantastic birthday. I know it's locked down, but we're all thinking of you, so have an amazing day. Happy birthday!
Wonderful. 60 years old. Happy birthday, Sue. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Sue. Not the birthday anyone would have chosen under the circumstances, but I hope you are finding some small way to be spoilt rotten. Cake for breakfast. And hey, get some birthday credit points, double it up, and this time next year, do something utterly spectacular. Hope you have the best possible day. Take care. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sue. Wishing you a wonderful 60th birthday from New Zealand. Much love.
Happy birthday, Auntie Sue. Sorry we can't be there to share your day with you. We wish we could, but you know, the coronavirus thing. But try and have a really good day and look forward to the time we can celebrate. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hi Sue, happy 60th birthday. Hi Sue, happy 60th birthday. Remember, age is just a number. Enjoy, see you soon.
Happy 60th birthday, Sue. Strange times to have your 60th birthday, but I hope you have a lovely day and I hope you're able to celebrate with your wider family very soon. I can't believe where the years have gone. You don't look 60 at all. I don't feel 60 either. But when you think back to when we ran the mother and toddler group when ours were young and the Union of Catholic Mothers, I just don't know where the years have gone. I hope you have a really good birthday. Lots of love.
From both of us, happy birthday, Sue. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Sue. We hope you have a good day.
We hope you have a good day.
Hi, Auntie Sue.
Oh,
happy birthday. See you when the lockdown is over.
Oh, bless her.
Bye. Bye.
Oh.
Hi, Sue. Happy birthday. I wish we could be nearer, but it's a long way away. And we just have to send our thoughts flying. Next year this will all be over and we'll be having a quite different birthday, and it'll be wonderful to have all the family and friends much closer. Have a great day. Lots of love. Bye-bye.
Blow her a kiss. Love you.
Love you too.
Bless her.
Say is happy anniversary, Auntie Sue.
It's her birthday.
Quiet on set. Perfect. Positions, please.
Daniel.
Three, two, one.
Happy birthday, Auntie Sue.
You, but sending lots and lots of love, and hope you have a lovely day.
So, wake up, little Susie. Stop running around, Sue. And remember, Peggy Sue,
we love you.
A very happy 60th birthday, Sue. So glad you could join me, even if it was just a couple of years late. Have a great day. I know it's going to be hard and you're not going to be with everybody, but at least we're all still alive and safe. We'll have to get together when everybody's out and free. Sending you lots of love. I hope you get spoilt rotten. Bye.
Happy birthday, Sue.
Happy birthday, Sue. All the best.
Happy 60.
She's 60? Yeah, I thought she's 50. 60.
No, she's 60.
I thought she's only 50. Wow.
Hope you like our video. See you. Bye.
Rob, it's very sad me seeing you, and I've cried every night for 2 weeks. I miss your hair, I miss your laughs. That's about it. Happy birthday! Yay!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Sue. Happy birthday to you. Yay! Have a wonderful day. Love you. Cheers.
Cheers.
Amanda's hair's got so long. Well, like all the bars have, I suppose.
Hi, dudes. Hello. This is for your 60th birthday
that's coming up very quick. So in order to celebrate that, we thought we'd reenact a famous moment from Argent history. So you might remember this one. I think you probably will. Anyway, happy birthday, dudes. This is for you. Okay. See, I get another cream cake put in my face by someone else called Sue. Anyway, happy birthday, dudes. Sorry we can't be with you there, but we'll see you very soon. Have a wonderful day. Love you lots. Bye.
Happy birthday, Sue. Love you lots. Bye.
Happy birthday, Sue. Sorry we can't be there. Sorry there's no party. I've got my glasses on, especially for the event. We'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Sue.
Stephen's here. Niall's here. Have a great day. I'm going to give it over to him in a minute because he'll have a long speech. Have a great day. Happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Sue.
Hi, Sue. Just wanted to wish you a really happy birthday. To be honest, I didn't actually realise you were 60 this year, so you're doing really well on it, girl. We've been friends since the kids were, before they were born, so before James and Laura were born, 31 years, and you are the sort of friend that it doesn't matter how long the gap is before we see each other again, it always feels like it was just yesterday. So let's make a promise to ourselves that when this is all over and we get to celebrate your birthday in some way or another, we go do something. All right, love you lots. Have an amazing birthday even though it's in lockdown, and see you very soon. Bye.
Hi, Bess, it's me. Happy birthday. Well, as you can see, we have just finished our lovely impromptu party in our houses in honour of your unbirthday. I've just finished having the brilliant time. Honestly, I've been so miserable today and it was just the best fun ever. I hope you enjoyed it as well. I just thought it was excellent. I just want to say happy, 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 happy birthday. I know it's not the birthday you planned, but honestly, can't tell you how much you're loved by everyone. Nobody loves you as much as I do. I can tell you that. You're my extra, extra special Biss. I love you to the moon and back and more than I could ever put into words, presents, experiences or anything else. Just want to say thank you so, so much for being the best sister in the entire world. And I love you and I hope you have a brilliant birthday, and I will see you at the end of your birthday when I call in to see you properly. Love you, love you, love you. Mwah. I shall raise a glass one more time. Happy birthday, my darling Biss. Love you.